Watching this no DQ match, I can't even think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in.
Here is your winner.